And gentlemen, this is all about the WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. A chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Orton gets the better there.
Looking shaken.
Oh, that'll swell up. And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, stiff punch.
Running power slam!
Uh-oh.
He skirts around it.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
He steps foot in the ring again.
By Reigns.
Oh, incredible suplex.
Cody Rhodes has been eliminated.
But did you guys just see the distance traveled on that toss?
There it is.
Scattered it. Fired back with a punch straight to the face. Pulls in for a key. He takes control.
Shows his instinct.
Beautiful swinging neckbreaker.
Stomping down. And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Suplex brings him down. Escape just in time.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Big clothesline.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
In the gut wrench.
Suplex!
Looking for more damage here.
Hot right on the stomach creates the separation.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Release back suplex.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest. Stretch.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Rapid fire Samoan drop. Oh, look at this.
Raw power.
You're right at the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contribute.
With his face, and Braun Strowman is bleeding.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Has been eliminated.
Full display of offense. We just witnessed that. Those last hits rattled the champ. Up and around, and
took the roll slam.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, and a stomp. Crushing the knee there. Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Mark. Your Nami!
Close lines!
Good lord!
So effective!
back this time.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to put the move.
Torso to yet another attack.
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, double flapjack.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Assaulting the knee with purpose. Had an answer for the big dog.
Sharp clothesline.
Uh-oh. Put into the corner now.
Serious danger here. Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Set him up. Down by the DDT. And Braun weathers another blitz of offense. Cena knows it's crunch time. The time where the greats come up in the clutch.
Roman completely dominant.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Braun has him up.
Running power slam.
We got the new champion.
John Cena has been eliminated. T.O. plants him.
Nice job.
Strong counters from Strowman.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? Right down with a DDT. He's one step ahead there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Your dreams.
Good night. And that was some brutal impact on that DDT. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Looking for elimination here.
Right in the kisser.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Double
suplex.
Power slam. Good night.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator. Oh! Taking the easy way.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Able to reverse that one.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Are we on the verge of a monster being slipped?
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form. Goodness gracious.
What's under?
Let's go behind. Into a German suplex.
Going right after. after the neck.
Neck breaker. Got the single arm under him. What a suplex.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
To the face.
And he goes into the ring. Caught with a lariat.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Has Braun his clutches. The paradigm has shifted. Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Could be
looking. And Randy Orton has just reached the top of the mountain.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.